Hello dear students, welcome to a new class. I'm Aisha, I'm your playgroup teacher. As we started our summer vacation task, so today our activity name is letter I. Which letter? Letter I. So as we learned in our book, which letter is this? Letter I. Letter I. And what is this? A ink pot. What is this? A ink pot. And what is this? Iguana. What is this? Iguana, which is an animal. And what is this? Iron. We can use iron to press the clothes. What is this? Iron. And what is this? Igloo. What is this? Igloo. Igloo is a snow house. Okay? So that was our revision, and as we started our summer vacation task, our activity name is letter I. So first we will trace letter I, which is this one, and then we will color these pictures. Okay, so let's start it. This is our letter I. We will trace letter I through these dots. So start from here. Come down and down, down and down. Come down and down, down and down, and stop. So which letter is this? Letter I. How easy is it? Wow, it's too easy. We will do it again. Come down and down, down and down, down and down, and stop. So which letter is this? Letter I. Which letter is this? Letter I. And this is our iron, which is this one. This is our iron. Okay, so for iron we will use which color we like. We will use yellow color. Okay, yellow color iron. So first we will do the boundary lines, and then but don't go outside from these boundary lines, otherwise it will not looking nice. Okay, so remember it. This is our iron. And what is the color of iron? Yellow color. Very nice. This is iron. Today our activity name is letter I. Letter I. And this is iron. What is this? Iron. Very nice. And after this, this is igloo, which is this one. This is igloo. So igloo is a snow house. Okay, so for igloo we will use blue color. First we will do boundary lines like this, like this. We will do boundary lines first, and then we will color the middle area. So like this. This is our igloo. And what is igloo? Igloo is a snow house. Igloo is a snow house. Very nice. This is igloo. And what is the color of this igloo? Blue color. So I will repeat it for you. We started our summer vacation task, so today our activity name is letter I. So first we traced letter I, which is this one, and then we colored these pictures. Okay, this is yellow color iron, and this is blue color igloo. Okay, did you learn that? Did you enjoy this class? Take care, see you later, bye bye.